Guys, what's up? Welcome back to today's video. Today we are playing Pet Store Tycoon, but before we get started, make sure you like and subscribe down below and hit that notification bell so you guys get notified every time we post a brand new video. And today, we are playing Pet Store Tycoon. But there's literally a robber. I don't know why. So many people like robbing this place. But you guys, make sure you like and subscribe down below and hit that notification bell so you guys get notified every time we post a brand new video. I need to go stop this robber before he takes my dogs. I love them all dearly much, so I don't want them. I don't want this robber, dude. No, please. I'm clicking. I'm clicking as fast as I can. No. No, dog escaped. Go back to your kennel, buddy. Isn't he in his kennel already? He's in his kennel. Are you kidding me? Ah, back to your kennel. I don't want to walk him. He's literally right there. It's not him. It is him. He's right there. You guys, I need to get these dogs outside so I can refill their food and water because literally they need refilling. Okay, you. Here, I'm tapping on you. I'm tapping on you so much. It says do that. I'm doing that. He's my dog. I'm walking a dog. Well, I should be. This dude's my dog. He's mine. I want him. I love him. Oh, dearly much. Oh, are you kidding me? Ugh. Come on. Let's go. Ugh. He won't move. I guess I'll try clicking on him. This happened last time. Well, a few videos ago, this happened, you guys. Oh, my gosh. This is so annoying. I'm trying to give to my customer. Dude, for real? Will you please barge? Like, in real life, I wouldn't do this because if I did this in real life, this would probably be bad. Oh, finish walking. Okay, I guess he's mine. There. A new dog arrived. Yay. Great. We love to see that. He's literally right there in his kennel. Like, what? Okay. Forgot I left all the dogs outside. Okay, that would have been really bad if I forgot. Ew, he went in his kennel. These dogs have been so good at not going in their kennel. I never knew they could do that until now. So we gotta, like, you know, hurry up and get their food and water going because, you guys, literally these dogs are so much work. And, you guys, I think I might... I might want to get a cat kennel crate thing. I don't know what's it called. I never owned a cat before, as you guys know. I've never actually met a cat before besides seeing them, like, in our neighborhood, you know, on the street sometimes. Because I'm not really, like, a cat person. I'm a dog person. I still love cats equally as much as I love dogs. But I've never, like, been with cats, if you guys know what I'm saying. So, literally, you guys, this might be a little bit of, you know, trash for me because I've never really been by a cat before, but it's okay. I'm really, really excited, though, to get cats. Even though it's just Roblox, I'm really excited to do that because, you guys, I want to see what cats look like in this game. Are they going to look good? Are they going to look bad? Hopefully, they look good, and all animals look good, in my opinion, so we are good. It's crate time, though. Oh, no. It's rain. I need all my dogs to go inside. Go inside now. Go inside now. Oh, no. I'm gonna put the water bowl down. Oh, no. I don't want them. Okay. No. Go in the kennel now before it rains. Go. Yes, they're going in the kennel. I'm gonna have to pick up all their yuck. But it's okay. It's okay, dogs. It will be good. We will be okay. We will literally be okay. This dog still is like... Okay, it's fine. I want food for our dogs. It's so dark in here. Anytime it starts raining, it's literally so dark. Like, literally, why? These dogs take a lot of food. I want to get the cats, though. Even though these dogs take a lot of work, I'm always running to get food, water, anything. I'm always running to do that. But I'm ready for cats. I have $600, as you guys can see on the bottom left corner. You guys can see I have $648, so I'm really, really excited to do this. All the dogs are just chilling right now. This one's not doing that great. He's doing pretty good. He drank all his water, which is good. I want to name this dog Mitchell. I don't know why. Mitchell just comes to me. I have him. He is in my crate. Are you kidding me? I don't want to walk a dog now out of all the times ever. I'm just going to chill here. Yep. You know, I can't, like, try. I'm never clicking that button again. Hurry up. Finish your walk, please. Hurry up. This dog likes to walk a lot. He's walking pretty slow. Well, he's not walking at all, actually. Hurry up. Someone, there's so many people right now. Like, that's insane. I'm tapping on them. Even though I'm far away, I'm still tapping on them. Okay, come on. Okay, great. That's just amazing. I want to buy cats, you know. No, customer's leaving. I want to buy cats, finally. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. So, I picked up the dog, which is, well, people, someone picked up the dog. Now we need to get you refilled, and then we can finally buy cats. Okay, so we need one more food. We need one more food, and then we can go buy cats, like, finally. Like, literally, I wanted to buy cats in, like, forever now, so this will be amazing. This dog wants to go walking. I don't really have the time to carry him to go walk, though. I want to buy cats. So this might be interesting. So I really want to make sure the dogs are good. They have been locked up in their kennel for about a long time now. I don't know if I can do this. Okay, you know what? There's a bunch of people here. Hopefully it's two. New dog arrived. It's okay. Okay, ready? And go. We did it, you guys. We did it. Okay, what did I just get myself into? I have no idea. What did I just get myself into? We got a new star. We're gonna refill the water bowl. We're gonna literally refill the water bowl. Because, like, why not? So, let's refill the cat's water bowl. And then we gotta go get cat food. Because, you guys, we literally need cat food. Because, literally, we don't want our cats to, you know, have something bad happen. So, boom. A new cat! We have a new cat! Oh, I want to see what he... These cats look nothing like I expected it to look like. I'm not saying they look bad, but I thought they would be a little more skinnier. That's what I'm saying, basically. They look okay. I want to see if we have a white cat. That would be so cool. Oh my gosh, I can't imagine what a white cat looks like. It might be that good, I think. So we could... I think we could have bunnies in this game, because I'm seeing some carrots, and I'm loving every bit of it. Oh, that's premium dog food. Oh. We are just gonna buy it. We need to buy, like, so much dog food. Cat food. I'm literally broke. Oh, no. I should go make some money before I spend so much money on cats. This was a bad idea. You guys, I might go broke. I am broke. I have 4 coins. Please, fingers crossed, yes, we have so many customers. This is so good. Oh no. Please don't go away. I'm sorry. I'm coming. I'm here. Okay, yes. We have so many cute cats. OMG. We have so many cute cats. I would like to refill your food bowl, but I can't. I'm sorry. I would like to. Oh. We literally need to I forgot about the dog. Ack. We need to refill the dogs and cats food bowl. Oh no. I didn't buy premium dog food. But I bought cat food. So let's get some dog food going for these doggos. Oh, you are about to literally starve. Cause you guys, you have no water nor food. I need to take care of the cats as well though. Ack! You guys, I might actually have Nick come and help me. You guys really want to see that, make sure to like this video. Because literally, you guys, need to take care of my animals and I don't want them to starve. Oh my gosh. You guys, I gotta go take care of my cats. Like, cats don't come. I don't know what to say. I literally need to take these dogs on a walk. Oh my gosh. Cats don't walk. Well, they do walk. But hopefully they don't need to walk. That would be bad if they need to walk. Because literally if they need to walk, then I'm probably gonna have to take more time to do things. Here's food. Not gonna refill the water. This is literally so hectic. I'm running here, running there to get, like, literally water and food. You guys, these dogs and cats literally are crazy. They're so crazy. Okay. I need to go open the yard so the dogs can go run and be free. So let's open the yard. Open the yard up. Okay. The dogs can finally be free. You know, we got... Those dogs have to be free, and for you cats, you cats are good. Okay, nice. So now we need to work on the dogs' food and water, because you guys, literally, I need to work on their food and water while they're out and about. So I want the dogs to be refreshed when they come inside. When they come back inside, they will have plenty of food and plenty of water to eat and drink. So let's do that, and we need more food. Get more water for you. I literally gave up naming them because, like, literally that would have taken forever if I just sat there and named every dog I own. That would have taken forever. I have to clean the yard still. This is so hectic. But you guys, this is the end of the video. Well, I'm getting dog food because you guys, it's that hectic, you guys. But you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please make sure to like, subscribe to give me some good luck with dealing all with all of these animals. They are really, really hectic. And you guys, make sure I can subscribe down below. And hit that notification bell. So you guys, well, I forgot. You guys can't hit that notification bell. But you guys can subscribe to our brand new channel, Ollie Nick. Make sure to do that. So make sure to subscribe. And you guys, I will see you guys next time. Good. Bye. Peace and stay safe.